Welcome friends to 360 Learning Spot. In this video, I will let you know how can you delete your Google Chrome history while you are using your Google Chrome in incognito mode in your laptop or computer. Because most of you think that when you are using Google Chrome browser in incognito mode, no one can trace your activity in your laptop or computer, but this is not actually true. If you do any secret activity or some unhealthy activity in your Chrome browser in incognito mode on your laptop or your computer, it can be traced easily because the history is saved in your DNS cache. And I will let you know in this video how to find and delete your incognito history from your computer or laptop. And by this process, you can check your kids' activity if they are performing any unhealthy activity in their Chrome browser in incognito mode in their laptop or computer. Before we continue, I will ask you something, that please subscribe my channel and give a like to this video. So open your Chrome browser. First, if you open your Chrome browser in normal mode, here on the top right hand side, you will click on these three dots. This drop down will open, and from here you can find this option history. You can watch your history and you can delete it. But if you open your Chrome browser in incognito mode and then you will click on these three dots, there is no option to find or delete the history of incognito mode. Although Google Chrome claims that they will not save your browsing history, your cookies and data, or your information you entered while you are using in incognito mode, but this is not 100% true, my friends. Your data is saved in DNS cache, and I will show you how to find your history, your incognito history, and how to delete it. All the websites you visit, photos and videos you watch, they are saved, the history is saved. Suppose first of all we will open some site here in incognito mode. Suppose we open this website brandbucket.com, and then we will open another website here in incognito mode, and then I will show you that how it is saved in your DNS cache and how can you find it and how can you delete it. I will open another website, bbc.com. And now you close your Chrome browser and go to the desktop of your computer and laptop. And at the taskbar in this search box, you will write down CMD, command prompt. This page will open, and now you will right click on command prompt, and then you will run as administrator. Click on yes, and then maximize this window. And here you will have to write down this text, ipconfig space display DNS. After writing down, click on enter, and here you will see all your Google Chrome history in normal mode or incognito mode. If you scroll down here, you will find a lot of information, websites you visited. It will be saved here in this DNS cache. Here you can see that this website we visited in incognito mode, bbc.com, and another one we visited in incognito mode, brandbucket.com. So friends, this is saved in your cache and someone can find this. Now how to delete this DNS cache history? Again, you will have to write down another command. You will write down ipconfig space flush DNS, and then you will click on enter. Here you can see that DNS cache is successfully flushed. So friends, this is how you can delete your incognito history from your Google Chrome browser, from your laptop or computer, and this is how you can find incognito history of anyone or your kids from their laptop or computer. Thank you so much friends. Make sure to press on subscribe button to remain in touch with 360 Learning Spot.